Here we are at Fenway Park in Boston.
Hi again, everybody. I'm Dwayne Kuiper with Mike Kruko. And again, it looks like a great evening for a ball game.
But it really does, Kuiper, and I'm anxious to get this one started.
Looking forward to a good game, and we're set to go. Starting for the home team, Curt Schilling. We welcome you to this exhibition matchup featuring the St. Louis Cardinals and the Boston Red Sox. Here's the game's first batter, David Eckstein. One word describes this right-handed hitter: consistent. Strike one to start the game. The field is in mint condition. Check out the checkerboard formation.
On the ground.
Base hit to lead off the inning. Now with the plate. That'll bring up Larry Walker. Larry Walker. Tries to pick him off at first. He delivers the pitch. He hits one on a line the other way. He's on first with a base hit.
Kite, that pitch was running inside on him. He still went the other way for a base hit.
This is one of the best hitters in baseball. He just missed it. That's an RBI single. Stepping in, Scott Rowland. Runners on first and second with nobody out. The catch is made by the first baseman.
Kuiper's quick reaction allowed him to make the play on that line drive. Nice play.
When this batter faces a right-handed pitcher, it's like hitting off a tee. Runner tries to take him out at second.
Took a lot of concentration for the second baseman to hang in there, and he completed the twin killing.
Starting this game for the visiting team, Mark Mulder. And here's a look at the defense alignment. Exactly set the world on fire when he bats against left-handed pitching. One out.
Now at the plate.
Next at the plate, Edgar Renteria. There are absolutely no holes in this guy's swing. He reaches with a single.
Now there's a perfect example of sound fundamentals. He did not try to do too much. He just executed on the pitch.
This right-handed hitter is...
He sends this one into orbit. Long gone.
Hey, Kuiper, there are not too many ballparks in what the hell that was.
Ortiz digs in at the plate. You're not going to get a very high average most years from this.
He's going back at the track, the wall. That one's gone.
He needed to do more with that pitch than to deliver it low.
Next up, Jason Veritek. Scouting report on this guy says that he is extremely dangerous versus left-handed pitching.
He didn't come close to the catcher's target with that delivery, and the hitter left the bat on his shoulder.
Mulder misses, and it's 2-0.
Threw one out of the zone, but the fish weren't biting.
That one's way out of here. What a shot.
God, this dude's so strong, he don't even know his own strength.
This is a pretty good right-handed batter right now. Doesn't get the call. That's a ball.
This lefty has three pitches he can throw really well for strikes, making things so tough for a hitter. Hey, that's a great play on a very tough line drive. That's one of the toughest balls in baseball to judge.
He leaps and makes the catch for the out. After one inning, the Cardinals trail by a margin of three.
Now at the plate.
The next batter is Reggie Sanders. And it's 0-1.
This guy has five pitches in his repertoire.
There's a line drive. He's on first with a leadoff single.
Sanders
got a ball up and just hammered it. You can't really hit a ball more squarely than that.
That's his pickoff move. Pulls one on a line. Molina takes his turn. You don't see this right-handed batter going on. Pickoff attempt. And the delivery. The bat went through the zone.
Yeah, I don't think he went on that one. I think the batter got a raw deal there.
Easy play made by Renteria. Digging in, Sol Taguchi. Get on a line. The inning stays alive with a two-out single.
Heck, did he do a good job in that AB or what? That could really turn things around for this team. The center fielder is not known for a good throwing arm, so on a base hit, expect that runner to try and score. Kipe, he didn't get all that ball. The fielder strolled over, got under it, made an easy play.
Well, they did manage a couple of hits, but in the run column, they come up empty. That'll bring up Bill Miller. Heater down low for a ball.
That fastball was way out of the strike zone, taken easily for a ball.
Fastball down in the zone, strike.
Kite, this guy's a monster on the mound. His knees are at the eye.
That ball is driven deep. This part may not be big enough to hold it. It's off the wall. He goes in standing with a double. Bellhorn steps in at the plate.
He's out there in the mound with zero stuff today.
He gets strike one.
He's got a handful of pitches to choose from.
That's in the hole, a base hit. He's on first with a hit.
Boy, nothing wrong with that at bat. He got himself a good pitch to hit. He took advantage of it. Base knock.
Stepping in, Johnny Damon. He drills it deep and gone. Home run.
Wow. That was smoked out of here. No doubt about it.
The bullpen is stirring, so he just wants to come out and give the bullpen some more time.
Here's Edgar Renteria.
The pitcher seems even more flustered after that trip to the mound.
Nope, missed for a ball.
This guy is a horse. Every time he goes out there, you expect him to give it seven or eight strong innings. Partner, that's what you call a purpose pitch. Try to make the other guy chase one.
Slider catches the outside edge.
That is pinpoint control right there. The catcher set a target on the corner, and the pitcher just hammered it for a strike. Sometimes you try to make the hitter chase your pitch. That's exactly what you saw right there. Kite, the pitcher had chances to end that at bat, but the batter just flat out out-battled him.
The Cardinals go to the bullpen. Simon Tachi comes in from the bullpen. Now batting, Manny Ramirez. Hit deep to center. Over the shoulder, what a catch.
Go play that, no.
Edmonds showed right there why he's considered an elite fielder. He made that look way too easy.
On the ground.
A pitcher's best friend, the double play. Score three that half inning.
Now batting.
Next at the plate, Larry Walker.
Ball.
Nope, missed for a ball.
This guy's a stud, Kipe. He expects to be on that mound all the way till the ninth inning every time.
He crushes it. Damon flags it down.
Oh, this dude's got some kind of athletic ability.
Up next, Albert Pujols. Nope, missed for a ball.
This pitcher has three pitches he can throw for strikes, making things really tough for the hitter.
There's a line drive. He's rounding first. Stand-up double.
That double was due to a mis-executed pitch. End of story.
Schilling misses with a fastball.
That runner on second is going to be going on anything hit on the ground to the right side. In that situation, the fielders need to get the sure out at first. Good hustle to get to that ball, and then a better job to reel it in with his glove for the out.
Edmonds sends it to second. That's out number three with one runner left aboard. Heading into the bottom of the inning, the Red Sox lead 7-1. The next batter is Jason Veritek. Taguchi reels it in. First pitch. There's a line drive. He's on with a one-out single.
From the time that ball left the bat, that ball had no chance of being caught.
That'll bring up Trot Nixon. Taken for a ball. Hit to the right side. They get them both, a double play.
Kite, that double play was smooth as silk, just like they practiced it, big boy.
They got that one base hit, but they couldn't turn it into a run. Coming to the plate, Reggie Sanders. That's a liner to the first baseman. Got him. Here's Mark Grzelanik. Pitch misses.
That was not a very good splitter, partner.
A liner. Oh, what a catch.
Hey, partner, that's not an easy play to make. Well done.
Stepping in, Yadier Molina. Taken for a ball.
They're going to have to do something out there. Some of these pitches ain't even close.
Last season, he batted .267 with two home runs and 15 RBIs.
Nice catch by Bellhorn. Going into the bottom of the fourth, the score is 7-1. To the plate with a double for the game, Bill Miller.
This guy swings a decent bat, but he's probably not going to win any batting titles.
Next up, Mark Bellhorn.
On the ground. Two outs.
Up next, Johnny Damon.
Takes a tailing fastball. He finished in the top 10 in the major leagues last season in batting average, RBIs, and RBIs.
He reaches with a base hit. Next at the plate, Edgar Renteria. A little too much drop on that sinker.
A lot of these pitches are out of the strike zone. Looks like they're trying to get the opposing hitters to go chase.
That one splits the outfielders.
A run scores on the play.
And the runner scores on that two-out hit.
Now batting, Manny Ramirez. It's hit towards second. They put him away for the out. After four innings, the score is 8-1.
Now batting.
Digging in, Sol Taguchi.
It's always an adventure with this righty in the box.
It was gone when it left the bat.
That ball just jumped off his bat. Oh, did that ball carry on?
That'll bring up David Eckstein. The pitch is hit towards second. And they got him for the out. Stepping in, one for two, Larry Walker.
This is a guy who just knows how to hit.
Long fly ball, way back, and see you later.
There was no doubt about that. You can see that thing was out of here the second it hit the bat.
One down, bases empty. Fly ball hit the other way to the right side. And the catch is made for the out.
The batter gave the field a little too much of an uppercut swing, and the fielder was able to corral it for the out.
Lash to the second baseman. That's the final out, and we'll go to the home half.
Hey, partner, he may not want to think about this game for a while, and it hasn't exactly been a shiny moment in his career.
Stepping in, David Ortiz. And he makes the catch.
That is one heck of a catch. What a tough play.
Next up, Jason Veritek. Taken for a ball. There's a drive headed way back, and it's gone.
From the second that ball comes off the bat, everybody knew it was out of the yard. That was a shot.
Grounder hit up the middle. He's on with a single.
Hey, get ready for a pair.
He lined that ball right past the infield, and there was no doubt it was a base hit. Good bit of hitting.
He belts it way back, and gone.
I thought the thing was going to leave the yard altogether. What a shot.
Stepping in, one for two, Bill Miller. He's going back at the track. The wall, home run.
This guy's seen a steady diet of pitches low and outside, and he's developed the ability to hit him out.
Up next with one single already, Mark Bellhorn.
And the breaking ball misses 1-0.
That's a good hard sinker right there, trying to make a batter fish for one.
Foul ball off his foot. Oh, baby, what a catch!
That is a super effort to make that catch.
Here's Johnny Damon. A little too far off the plate for a ball. Pitch misses.
Oh, I'm surprised the batter wasn't all over that delivery. It seemed like a perfect pitch to just crush.
There's a deep drive, and it's gone. A home run.
God, this dude's so strong, he doesn't even know his own strength.
The Cardinals have a right-hander up and throwing in the pen.
The bullpen is busy. The manager is going to come out to give them a little bit more room.
Stepping up to the plate with a single already, Edgar Renteria.
I like the timing on this visit to the mound.
Hit to center field. And the side is retired. With four innings remaining, the Red Sox lead by a margin of 10. The Red Sox are making a defensive substitution. Into the game to do the catching, Doug Mirabelli. Laid off the low splitter. This past season, he hit 301 with 42 long balls and 100. It's hit a ton! And this one is gone.
As a batter, you've got to take advantage when the pitcher mis-executes.
The Cardinals have a righty and a lefty getting ready in the bullpen.
Now batting.
The next batter is Reggie Sanders.
Kipe, managers love it when their hitters take advantage of a pitcher's mistake, and right now that's one unhappy manager.
Grabbed by the second baseman. Up next, Mark Grzelanik. On the ground. They got him for the out.
Now, this guy had a rough day at the dish cup. He has to remember that this is a game where you're considered successful if you fail 7 out of 10 times.
Molina takes low for a ball. He hits a slow roller out towards second. That'll do it as we go to the bottom of the inning. Heading into the bottom of the inning, the Cardinals trail by a margin of 9. Digging in, Manny Ramirez. Grzelanik squeezes it for the out. Coming to the plate, David Ortiz. The bat went through the zone. That ball is driven deep, and you can forget it.
That ball just jumped off his bat. Onto that ball carrier.
Next up, Doug Mirabelli. He's going back at the track, the wall.
Oh, he hit that a ton, partner. The warning track power does not a home run make.
Hit on the ground. He reaches with his third hit of the game.
Ball's hit just hard enough to scoot through the infield for a base hit.
Runner on first with two outs. Fly ball hit the other way to the right side. Two base hit. They're making a pitching change. They brought in the righty, Cal Eldred. At bat with one home run, Bill Miller.
Hey, there's an old saying in baseball, big boy. You can't hit the ball without swinging the bat, meat.
Fastball inside.
Close pitch right there, but the batter let the fastball go by, and the umpire called it a ball.
And makes the catch to record the out. Score one that half inning.
Now,
stepping in at a perfect 2-for-2, Sol Taguchi.
Nice fastball right there. Good velocity, good placement. See you later.
Takes the pitch down low.
Just not getting much on his fastball out there right now.
The fielder is retreating. He made the catch at the wall.
He ran out of real estate there, but luckily the ball ran out of juice and he was able to make the catch at the wall.
Hit towards second base. And he's out on the play. Stepping in, Larry Walker. Out of the zone, that's a ball.
Close pitch right there, but the batter let the curveball go by and the umpire called it a ball.
Hit to the left side. Schilling comes with the one and one offering. What a shot! And it bounces up against the wall. That's a stand-up double.
Batters at this level will turn mis-executed pitches into hits all the time.
The ball is hit right back up the middle. He's around third. There's a run. That's an RBI single.
Pujols found a pitch he could handle and got himself a base hit. That's a sweet AB.
And that's another run surrendered by Schilling. Laid off that one for a ball. Hard hit ball. The side is retired with a runner left on first. Hey, partner, it's time now for the seventh inning stretch. Didn't you sing recently at Wrigley Field?
Oh, I sure did. When I was in the league, I could pitch in front of 50,000 people, but that was like throwing in my backyard. Singing the Take Me Out to the Ball Game at Wrigley, I was scared to death.
Stepping in one for three, Mark Bellhorn. He sends this pitch to center. Edmonds should have no problem. The Red Sox are warming some relievers in the bullpen. That'll bring up Johnny Damon. One ball and no strikes.
The fastball arm action is what you need to throw an effective changeup.
There's a close pitch called a ball. Two balls and one strike.
Hey, there's an old saying in baseball, big boy. You can't hit the ball without swinging the bat, meat.
Swung on and hit a ton. It's carrying. And he snared it in mid-stride. What a play.
Edmonds can really go get him out there. He can flat out fly.
Eldred with an easy 1-2-3 inning. After seven, St. Louis trails by nine. Now batting, Jim Edmonds. It's hit a ton. Over the wall for a homer.
As a batter, you've got to take advantage when the pitcher mis-executes.
This righty doesn't exactly rip up right-handed pitching.
Kipe, he's got a couple of really good pitches to hit there, and he took full advantage of them. Two big flies. That's great hitting.
Sanders takes high for a ball.
That was way out of the strike zone. An easy take for the hitter.
The ball is hit out towards second base. Got him for the out. The Red Sox bring in a new pitcher. Manti is coming out of the pen. Digging in, Mark Grzelanik. It's a line drive. He reaches with a one-out single.
Wow, I bet he wished he'd gotten more under that one, but he had set it for a base hit. You can't hit the ball any harder than that.
He sends this one into orbit, long gone.
Hey, Kipe, there are not too many ballparks that would have held that one.
The Red Sox have some pitchers up in the bullpen.
Now the plate.
Next at the plate, Sol Taguchi. Line drive hit the other way to the right side. Here's David Eckstein. On the ground. That's another single. That's another hit given up by Manti. With one home run already, here's Larry Walk. Pickoff play at first base. There's a deep blast, and that'll reach the seats. Home run.
Wow. That was smoked out of here. No doubt about it.
Next up, Albert Pujols. Hit sharply into left field for a base hit. He reaches with a two-out single.
Kite, that pitch was inside, but he yanked it for a hit.
This righty hits right-handed pitching pretty well. Roland takes one inside. This past season, he hit .314 with 34 long balls and 124 runs batted in. Hit on a line. He keeps the inning alive with a two-out single.
Good execution there. Now they have a runner in scoring position, and they're threatening.
Next up, with two home runs already, Jim Edmonds. There's a line drive. He's rounding third. RBI double. The Red Sox turn it over to the pen. Here's the relief pitcher, Mike Timlin. Coming to the plate with one single today, Reggie Sanders. First pitch. It's a line drive the other way. Tags him and he's out. Heading into the bottom of the eighth, St. Louis trails by two. Next up with a pair of runs batted in, Manny Ramirez. He jacked that one way back and gone.
From the second that ball comes off the bat, everybody knew it was out of yard. That was a shot.
That'll bring up David Ortiz. He hits it up the middle. He's on first with a single. Another hit given up by Eldred. Stepping in, Doug Mirabelli. This righty hitter is pretty decent when he faces. He dives and makes the stop. He goes hard into second base. That one will go down as a fielder's choice. One down, runner on first. He just missed it. The score ruled that blunder and error.
Good play to move that runner to scoring position.
Peyton steps into the batter's box. He hits one on a line the other way. He's on his way to the plate. And a run comes home. RBI double.
Skipper's gonna love that. Drive in one and set yourself up in scoring position for another.
Miller watches ball one. He pulled the bat back in time. Last season, he batted .283 with 12 long balls. And this one's got a chance. It bounces off the wall. That double drives in two.
Kite, that's the best of both worlds here. He drove in two runs, and now he's on second. A base hit will score him. That's great work.
That's the fourth run allowed by Eldred.
The infielders have to be thinking, ground ball to left side, look the runner back on to first. Ground ball to the right side, just go to first.
Another single by Bellhorn. That's the fifth hit allowed by Eldred. Stepping in with two long balls already, Johnny Damon.
This is a great opportunity to score a run with a fly ball. However, you hit it to right field, it could be close because he's got a cannon out there.
There's a close pitch called a ball.
That was a purpose pitch. Fastball out of the zone, hoping the batter would chase. Veteran move.
He drills it deep and gone. Home run.
There was no doubt about that. You can see that thing was out of here the second it hit the bat.
The Cardinals are getting their bullpen ready. The Cardinals call for a reliever. Coming in to pitch, Rick Ankiel. Up next, Edgar Renteria. Oh, one. What a shot! It's off the wall. He's around first. In there with a double.
Batters at this level will turn mis-executed pitches into hits all the time.
Next up with two home runs already, Manny Ramirez. That's an RBI double.
Did a real nice job moving that runner into scoring position. Let's see if they can bring him around. At this point in the game, every run is huge.
He belts it way back, and gone.
I thought the thing was going to leave the yard altogether. What a shot!
Coming to the plate, Doug Mirabelli. That one's rolled out to second. Out on the play. He goes out to right. That'll do it for the Red Sox in the eighth inning. With one inning left, the Red Sox lead by 12. The Red Sox will make a change on defense. Here's the new shortstop, Ramon Vasquez. That ball was smoked. Base hit to lead off the inning.
He didn't really do anything special on that swing. He put the bat on the ball and it didn't get caught. Scored a single.
This southpaw is a C-plus hitter against right-handed pitching. He hits it to short. The runner goes hard into second.
Cut, that double play was smooth as silk, just like they practiced it, big boy.
Next at the plate, Roger Cedeno.
You better not let this guy get on base. He will run you to death. He's got super wheels.
Schilling picks up the W. Mulder is saddled with the loss. Mike Timlin shuts the door to earn the save. The final score, the Boston Red Sox, 24. The St. Louis Cardinals, 12.